Two-door coupe, hopping out like Jack in the Box, nigga, I'm gon' shoot. If this 30's all that I got, nigga, time's up. Got my coins up, my bars up. Soon we find them, we gon' slide them, we line them. Straight reclined them, pistol grip, I got them kinds of. I'm not your driver, shot gon' hit him, he won't answer. I'm blowing ganja, so much work they call me old school. I remind you, that bitch you think you got is not true. Where you find them?
This is the lineup for Chick-fil-A, if I'm wrong, or if I'm right. This is the lineup. It's crazy. This line is crazy, guys. All the way down. It's crazy, crazy, crazy. All the way, that's the end of the line. Stupid lineup. So we're finally out the line. Of that crazy line out there. And it's got a menu. I might hold it upside down.
Where's the
Chick-fil-A, guys?
Is it clear?
Yeah. First time. This is the lineup. So let's
just...
It's crazy, guys. Oh my god.
Google this. This looks good. But the cheese looks so fake. I got a chicken sandwich deluxe with cheese and like, why is it so blurry? Yummy.
We're about to try it out and see how it tastes. It's greasy, starting off by
super greasy. Look, my fingers. Like there's oil coming from the cheese.
Mine is not greasy at all.
Mine's greasy, probably because I added cheese on it. Is there some cheese on it?
Yeah. Fine.
The bottom is not greasy?
Yeah. How can the cheese is greasy?
The shake grease. Yeah, I love that. Grease. All the grease on top. Grease on the cheese.
Okay. Something.
What?
Okay.
Oh. Okay, ready. It's okay. It's good.
It's good.
Yeah, the chicken's good.
But it's still, this is all dry, but it's good.
I think that's why they gave the sauce.
This would be good.
Let's try with the sauce. You can try with the, I'll try with the Chick-fil-A sauce. Let's see how it tastes. Let's try with the sauce. Okay, I'm like trying to open this, like why is it so hard?
I'm gonna try this sauce right here.
And all you have to put in is
very popular.
I see that.
Oh, this tastes kind of good. This sauce tastes kind of good.
My bread would make come off this,
the cheese. Now I'm gonna try this sauce, see what it tastes like.
This one I just tried. And it tastes like barbecue.
Try with this.
Does it taste good?
That one tastes good. You're dripping all up on the tape. It's actually good with y'all. This sauce is good. But it's so watery. But anyways, it tastes pretty good. It tastes good?
Yeah.
This is the first Chick-fil-A restaurant in Toronto, in Canada. So we had to try it. It's pretty good. Okay, so we're done.
Kind
of. And I didn't eat my fries. But I didn't take a picture. Who does that? I'm kind of hungry. But it was okay.
Yeah, it was okay.
We'll probably go back there again, probably.
Yeah. Out of 10, what would you give Chick-fil-A?
I would give it 7. I'll give it a 7. I had the chicken sandwich deluxe and it was okay. I thought it would have been like out of this world, but it's okay. I'll probably go back and I'll probably order something different next time.
So what meal would you
what would you rate it out of 10?
Yeah, so with me, for out of a 10, I would give the burger a 5.
But you like her shake.
But I like my shake, so I'll give my shake an 8 out of a 10.
8? Yeah. The way you're talking about that shake, I thought you were going to give it a 10.
Either a 7 or an 8, but I'm going to give it a full 10. It tastes like regular, the shake tastes like regular shake that you buy at like an ice cream, you know, an ice cream store. The burger, it's good, but it's like, you know, it's not that great to like, I want it again.
Well, you guys should try it. Though.
Yeah, see, try it.
If you haven't had it before and it is the first time, and you live in Toronto and it's the first time it's been, you should try it. But yeah, when I go to America, the States, I'm trying it there. I want to see if there's a difference from how it is here and how it is there. I'm going to try it again.
Yeah, I hope you guys can see us too, but...
But yeah, that's about it.
That's about it, guys.
So I give it a 7.
But yeah, out of the whole thing, I'll give it probably a 6. Probably because I'll give the bird, like, it's a half, it will be a half part. So it's more for the milkshake.
Uncle Tetsu Japanese cheesecake.
We're gonna get
some cheesecake. Yeah, we're gonna try this. Some cheesecake. Check out the outfit.
So, how long for you?
There we go. This is me. Shit. Y'all didn't see that. So what are we going to do?
So, we're back again with more food. So anyways, this time we got, I think we recorded it earlier, but we have Uncle Ted... What is it called? Uncle Tetsu's Cheesecake. Oh, shoot. Sorry, y'all. We're a mess. Right there.
Can you guys see it?
Yeah. Yummy. Okay. So we're gonna try it out.
Cut it.
And then we're gonna taste it and see how it tastes. This is our first time trying this. So yeah.
We like to eat, guys.
You can try it out. Why don't you just eat it from there? Show the camera.
Oh yes, this is it.
Put it in here.
I mean,
here. It tastes doughy. Where did cheese at?
Cheese like plain dough.
It's okay.
I'm not gonna eat all of this though.
I thought it would taste more like, more cheesy, like cheesecake. It tastes like fluffy pancakes. If you haven't had it, you should try it. If you like cheesecake.
Mm-hmm.
But regular cheesecake is better.
Yeah. By the way, we're just in Georgia. In the food court. Watching people get their
food. And I just dropped my cheesecake. But
it's not that. It's alright. Out of a 10, I'll give it a...
I'll give it a 5.
Yeah, I'll give it a 5.
This is our first time trying it, so I just wanted to see what it was like. But it was okay. I'm kind of hungry. I'm like, try another slice. And then the rest we'll take home. Do you want another slice or is this good?
It's good.
Do you want another slice or did you want?
I'm just glad it's good.
These people, their stuff is on fire. Okay, she saw. She don't care.
She don't care now.
So I guess that's how it's supposed to be.
Yummy and yummy.
Yeah, but make sure you guys like. Comment. Have you tried this cheesecake before? Uncle Tetsu's Cheesecake. Have you tried it before?
Let us know what you think about it. Out of 10, what do you give it? And follow us on Instagram, LewisGirls18.
Also follow us on YouTube,
yes, LewisGirls. And make sure you subscribe, comment, like, click the notification bell so you guys know when we post these videos.